then.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things. Uh-oh. What an elbow drop right to the heart.
And wobbly in the corner.
Athleticism from Ricochet.
Pump kick on target.
Vicious right forearm.
And they fail to hit the mark.
A picture perfect moonsault.
Dealing out some damage and looking good doing it.
Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand, maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much needed hand, maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Ricochet has to find a grip on this match,
and Ricochet needs to create separation.
He's getting a little batter now.
Strike connects.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Strong kick out there.
He's far from finished.
Absolutely no telling what
what's underneath the ring tonight.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a wound.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Look at this.
Jarring impact.
Lining it up.
Strike right.
Good night.
This offense causing Ricochet to wind down.
Ricochet has to bounce back.
Got a feel for Ricochet. Looking beaten down at this point.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Oh, no. Stop right there. Gut. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Lift off.
Logan Paul has him marked.
Logan Paul delivers a solid skull-crushing finale.
Logan Paul might just have it.
Logan Paul delivers a solid skull-crushing finale.
Ricochet felt that one big